Great moments are born from great opportunity.
I'll go for 3 or 4 no's to Rangers tomorrow.
You shouldn't have any doubt in your mind about what you're supposed to do tonight and about how you're supposed to do it.
I'll openly admit, I am desperate for Rangers to get back.
The great days when you win. We've got players that can go and change games, win games. Giving your best, then you can't ask for any more. If it's good enough, then great, you'll end up winning the game.
The first 15 minutes, yeah. Considering you're going to have, you know, 48,000 Rangers supporters inside Ibrox tomorrow night, you know, on a high, a bit of momentum. I can see Rangers taking the game to Motherwell.
There's two teams in this playoff, and you know, whichever team comes out on top will have earned the right to be in the top division. Go and bring out your best.
It is the important one, and I believe that Rangers will tonight win by a margin which will make Fir Park, if not academic on Sunday, at least a comfortable 90 minutes for Rangers.
We're well prepared.
Yeah, listen, it's massive. There's no doubt that it's going to be huge for both teams. You know, I think this is probably going to be the biggest playoff game that there might be.
I believe Rangers will win 3-0 tonight.
You know, the full house at Ibrox again for a player. It must be great to go and have that to look forward to.
I think you need to go into these games full of optimism, full of confidence and believing in each other as a group.
You know, we intend to go there and try and score. We're not going to go there to sit back and defend. You know, we're going to have to silence them in as much as we can. But again, as a player, I wanted to thrive off that. I wanted to quieten a crowd. I wanted to put them on the back foot a little bit, and it can turn against the home team.
We certainly believe we're more than capable of coming out in the two games. The good thing for us is nobody's given us a kind of chance. It's always everybody saying how Rangers are more or less at same back in the top flight.
You know, we've done well for a part. We've done well of late and unbeaten in 7.
It's, you're not just playing for your own career. Certainly, a club like Motherwell, you know, it's everybody behind the scenes that you're playing
for. Scottish football, for the bigger picture, for an environment that I'm involved in, that I work in, that I earn a living from. I would much rather see Rangers back involved. I think our game, on so many different levels and for so many different reasons, now needs it, and the sooner it happens, the better.
Yeah, one side of it's going to be disappointed, one side of it's going to be elated. So I know which one I prefer to be. Big game. We'd rather have not been in the playoffs, but now it's here. You know, we have to go and relish it and enjoy it for what it is. Because when you win in these situations, it's a great feeling. And I want us to experience that winning feeling.